this is a song I wrote some years ago about my grandmother. She grew up in a little town north of Shreveport, Louisiana, called Oil City, and it's told in the voice of my grandfather. Otherwise, it will seem a little kinky at the end. Worth sticking around for, certainly.